ഇപ്പോൾ സി പി എം ജനറൽ സെക്രട്ടറി സീതാറാം യെച്ചൂരിയുടെ വാക്കുകളിലേക്ക് തത്സമയം.
ഇന്ത്യ ഹാസ് നോട്ട് നൗ ഗോട്ട് ദി ഡുബിയസ് ഡിസ്റ്റിങ്ഷൻ ഓഫ് ദി ഹൈയസ്റ്റ് നമ്പർ ഓഫ് ഡെയിലി കേസസ് ഇൻ ദ വേൾഡ്. So please don't crowd around like this. And in the morning, many of you were not even wearing mask. More than me, the danger is to all of you. So please be careful on this. And that is why in the morning, I did not answer any of your questions. Because in the May in which we were all surging together, the main issue that we discussed in the PB, what I said in the morning, was on the national, current national situation and the development. And the complete failure of the Modi government in combating, in facing the COVID pandemic or the economic destruction in the country. Instead of addressing these two vital aspects, this government is very busy implementing its own real agenda. And that is the sharpening of communal polarization, the undermining of the Indian constitution, and changing the character of the Indian Republic. So that is what we discussed, and the programs that we'll undertake, that we'll prepare a communique. Tomorrow we'll have a press conference and we'll announce that. We also discussed the preparations for the Bihar elections and the other developments in coordination with the other opposition parties, the issues we'll take up in the parliament.
Huge protests are going on in Kerala.
Demanding the resignation of one minister.
All these things are being done with the view of the assembly elections coming. The main opposition of the UDF, led by the Congress and the BJP, which is interested in destabilizing all non-BJP governments in the country, they are doing this campaign. Our Kerala unit, their Kerala State Committee, the LDF government has made it very clear that whatever anybody found guilty in accordance with law, action will be taken accordingly. That will proceed. That our party secretary has said this, and therefore that in accordance with that, that will happen. Okay, according to law, action will be taken.
But ED summoned him for questioning.
No, whatever it is, that is process of law. That is the process of law. Let the law
decide. But the central agency summoned him.